is the time where Candy came to spread and joy spread to the world. So we thought, why not find an LOL? And look what we found. We found these. Let's see what the LOLs think. And let's see what they're up to. What are we pushing?
Pushing the LOLs. Come on, let's just open them. Let's go. Come on.
No. Okay.
Open, wee. Open.
Oh, snowy.
Open a Glitterati. Okay. So exciting.
It's not a Glitterati.
Oh, yeah.
It's a Glitter series.
Open the Glitter series. We never have a Glitter LOL.
No, ever. And if this is a pearl ball, usually the LOL Glitter series Glitterati has gold balls only for the Glitterati. But these, all of them are gold balls, except from the Glitterati. They're pearl balls. I wonder what clue we'll get. Now it's gold ball.
Oh. Our first ever gold ball. Yeah. Apart from they're always gold.
Oh, I really like this one. This is actually kind of hard.
What does it say?
To guess.
Dress trophy. Dress winner. Dress trophy is.
Dress for success.
Dress for success.
Girls, you can hold on to that. I scare you could hold on to it because it was your ball. I wonder what will be in the second layer.
Oh, I can see the clear it's in there.
Yeah, no. We don't need it.
Okay.
Nobody needs a stupid clue. First blind bag. So I'm going to do something a little different. I am going to save it until we get the doll, and then I'm going to open the doll first.
Okay.
Just because I'm so excited to let it out. That doll is upside down. It has two dolls, so you can put it wherever you want, whichever way. Now, come on, open it, open it, open it, open it, open it, open it. Girls, how excited are you? How
we
excited
are you? Like 110% excited.
Who wants the boy's shoes?
Me.
Why do you want shoes? Why do you want shoes?
Look at the gold ball.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean it's rare. This is just a normal girl, you know.
A glitter girl. Perfect for Christmas.
Yes, very perfect.
She can go on top of the Christmas tree.
No, she cannot. You guys ready?
Tiny checklist.
Yeah, no, there's only a few girls from series one.
Aww.
See? Who are you hoping to get?
One we haven't had. Oh, I hope we get teacher's pet. Oh no, we've already got two of her. We don't want her again. Okay, just open it. Just open it. And it's.
Hello!
Oh my god, is that teacher's pet?
Yeah.
I can't believe we got teacher's pet when I just said that. Let me go close. Oh, look at her hair.
It's like completely stiff glitter.
Oh, it's that beautiful. Look at her. She's really glittery.
Ready to see a bottle?
She has red hair instead of pink, I think. Wow. Beautiful.
You ready to see a bottle?
Yeah. Is it glittery? Blue? With glitter on top? Oh, yeah. This is very pretty.
This is her outfit. Her accessory. And this one.
I can't believe we've got teacher's pet. Crazy.
We've got three of her now. got Jessica, we got teacher's pet. Ooh, these are beautiful.
Ooh, blue.
I'm getting glitter all over my hands.
Good job, we like glitter.
Yes, we do. I'm ready to see the outfit. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Whee! This one's very hard. Oh, I opened it on the wrong side.
Is it glittery? Oh, it's so cute.
But the top is, it's like very anime-ish. Where do you see
so
the glasses?
Pretty. This isn't the same dress as the one that she... Oh, yeah. Oh, it does look like an anime, doesn't it?
Yeah, but this is... Oh. They never do this pattern in the skirt.
No.
This is the same pattern as
a dress.
Yeah.
And has she got glasses? Are they glittery? No.
Well, why would glasses be...
Well,
glittery?
I think they would have been cool if they'd been glittery.
Put her over here to dress her up later.
Okay, so
I already know she cries. She has crying holes.
So come back in part two, and we'll be opening. Is it series two?
Wave two.